We're all thrilled to share this special day with our graduates. As our school's namesake, Dr. McGovern, once said, we physicians are a privileged lot, privileged to serve, to share the human drama of our patients, and to contribute to their health and well-being.
We all have expectations as to what we're going to find when we open these envelopes. What matters is that you have been chosen as worthy of the privilege to care for the health of the human being. Now there is but one final step that remains, that is to open the envelope and accept that trust. One, two, three.
We're staying here.
Staying here.
We're staying here.
Our first choice.
I matched to Penn in anesthesiology, and I'm really happy. It's exactly where I wanted to be. And this is all my family, my sisters, my brothers, and my best friend, Eden.
Thank you so much.
I matched to UTRGV in McAllen, which is my hometown, and it was my number one choice. I'm super excited to go home to my family.
We're staying here. I'm really excited. It's one of my top choices, and I'm really happy to be staying here at UT Houston. It's my son, Anthony. Say hi, Anthony. Wave to the kids.